Yeah, man, back with another one. About to watch this Blueface and the little TikToker. I didn't get a chance to really watch it like that. Yeah, that nigga, little white boy, he about to beat him up, boy. He said, I ain't playing with this nigga. Yeah, let's kind of speed this shit up. You know you're gonna do this song coming up. Let me see this nigga Blueface. See what he did. Look at Raz B in the back. He said he about to beat that nigga up, but that nigga, look at that nigga face, he's serious. South Carolina. That nigga turned up, but he about to put in work, but that nigga's there, I'm ready. That nigga look serious. That nigga said he about to beat that nigga ass, boy.
Well, this is a big moment that we're about to see right now.
Blueface better beat that nigga ass. He's a
Kane is really out here slugging. This is unreal. Looks calm, collected. He's good. He's reserved. He's much more the aggressive.
I'm not saying beat that nigga. Come on, man. Blueface. Stop playing with that nigga, man. Come on, Blueface. If I say stop playing with this nigga, man. He too slow.
Very, very, like, excited and pleased about Blueface's demeanor. He's very calm. He's very collected here.
Long jab against Trujillo.
Oh, he held that one back. He should have let it go.
Yeah, I gotta pick this shit up, man.
would not feel right if it doesn't end with another man on the canvas.
And Blueface trying to haymaker that nigga. Just goddamn. You hit them nigga with them combos. That nigga ain't ready for all this shit. I'm telling you. This nigga up there struggling with this nigga.
You know, once again, we're very appreciative of the BKFC fans who have given these fighters an opportunity. There are a lot more who are hungry for the opportunity, who want to showcase what they got. Yeah, thank you for opening your door.
They're towing the line up the scratch.
Damn, that shit went to a whole other fight.
What you're seeing, Blueface versus a TikToker.
Oh, how man.
Did you get over this?
Not even a YouTuber.
I know.
Set for round number two.
Here we go, Sean.
There is the bell. Touch of gloves.
You gotta do that Floyd like how Floyd did Logan. You put walk that nigga down a little. Just like that. Walk him down. There you go. There you go. There you go. He putting his head down. Come on. Look. Come on. He putting his head down, man. You supposed to be. Come on, what the hell? I must not be watching the good. Good one.
Oh, that punch knocked him into last winner. He does not know where he is. Blueface is focused and he's still looking. Oh,
yeah, man. Knock that nigga out, man.
The end could be there. Referee Tom Santana taking a really close look. One-way traffic in favor of Blueface.
BKFC is so dope because
all
events would have stopped this already, but they're letting it go on, which is what we the viewers like to see.
Yeah, he over it, man. You buzzing out that nigga out, no.
It's funny to watch. I've seen it.
Oh!
How many spins is that, Sean?
Trujillo keeps spinning 360 degrees.
Was Kane a skater in his past life? He's doing 360.
Rule number one as a fighter, do not turn your back to your opponent. Protect yourself at all costs.
Little push there from Blueface. He sizes
it. Oh, no! Oh no, is this going the distance? Oh, another spin! Count that, Sean!
Losing
count
seconds,
that.
Round number one. There's the right hand as Blueface orthodox.
Yeah, Blueface playing with that nigga. I don't know if he tired. That nigga look like he tired or something, but he should have been finished with this little nigga, man.
You know, there must be some power behind Blueface because we see some of these shots not quite connecting, but Kane is flying back into the rope.
Oh, Kane, I felt his body shot, and I promise you, Blueface has power. I promise you.
You know, we saw in the replay, he hit his arm, and he flew all the way back on the ring. I mean, it's just... It's interesting to see what's
happening. I'm hoping
here.
To see a clean punch land this round. And
come on, Blueface. You shouldn't even be going through rounds with this nigga.
Oh, he wants it. Yep, he's going.
Right hand.
He's going for it.
There's the right hand. Another
nice
right
defense.
Hand.
Just
nice defense
by Blueface. It is time to get that internet fame. You need.
Oh!
Come on, man. He's starting trying to throw a little hit.
Man. Right then and there. The internet is hungry. They're going to want to see a knockout here. Who will become a meme? Oh.
Blueface stepping back in.
Blueface, if you realize the amount of
Blueface tired too.
Right now, you will be in a very happy
right
position.
Blueface. Yeah, can you walk down pressure?
Oh! Now is that
was a pushdown. That was a pushdown. That was not a knockout.
Ruled as a slip by referee Tom Santana.
Oh, Kane's coming. Oh, this face is looking tired.
He is, he just swinging. He catching his ass, but oh boy, hitting his ass. Look. That nigga tired as fuck. Come on, man. 20 seconds left, man. Don't start holding. That nigga was tired as fuck.
You know, I interviewed all of these fighters before their fight.
Yeah, that nigga. He could have, I don't know what. He was smoking too much, doing whatever he was doing. Like, that nigga, you should have finished that nigga the first round, second round at the most. Like that nigga. That nigga shouldn't even got a hit. That nigga was had his head down the whole time throwing punches. You should have haymaker that, not that nigga out, boy. But at least, you know, oh boy, I give him the prop. He, you know, he lies. You know, so, you know, I give him his little props and shit, so. Y'all already know, man. But I'll be back with another one, man. Another banker. Y'all already know. Tune Ray. Y'all fuck with your boy. You know. I'd be back with another banger. Out.